these to me. Camera that I'll show how it actually looks like under the UV light.